since what this is kind of a single maneuver, such that we go out to get everything, the wide range of slaves we have, so we don't always get a chance to build up this. And then to show an example of the, vertical force that is Fz again, we have two loops here, and they can go up to about like 10,000 newtons. Okay, so these two figures are a little bit busy. We have much greater scatter or combined slip than our previous work with longitudinal slip only. So if we